Patrick, and I'll help you.
I'm here.
Okay.
I think you know.
What do I know?
I'll listen.
The fuck do I know?
You're doing it right guy. Here.
I'm doing some camera guy.
I think if I can hear
you. Coach is right here. No, I usually try to help him across the cage. I told Brett you're not allowed to win my fucking leg in the fucking tournament.
You can try. I'm confident.
So you gotta pull something else out.
I can ask you, never know, but.
Here you go.
And here the Yellow Fight fans, the following contest is for the Prison City Fight League Lightweight Championship. Scheduled for 5 rounds or less, with referee Jeremy Zarnicki. Introducing your fighters first, fighting out of the blue corner. Wearing the black and red trunks, standing 5 feet 9 inches tall, he weighed in at 185 pounds. He's a freestyle mixed martial artist, bringing with him to the cage a record of 9 wins and only 4 losses. Fighting out of it, representing Croswell, Michigan, ladies and gentlemen, here is Trevor. His opponent across the cage, fighting out in the red corner, wearing a white trunks trimmed in gray and black. Standing 5 feet 11 inches tall, he weighed in at 155 pounds. He's a freestyle mixed martial artist, bringing with him to the cage a very experienced record of 34 wins and 33 losses. Fighting out of Jackson, Michigan, ladies and gentlemen, here is Frank the Tank. This matchup is for the lightweight championship. Referee Jeremy's a regular fight instruction. Here we go, fight fans, the lightweight Prison City Fight League Championship. Scheduled for 5 rounds or less.
Turn in. Don't let
Duke of Security, ACSDrive.tv, Premier Source Plus, On Point Tattoo and Art Street, Jenko Lucha, My Family Tattoo, of course, Buffalo Market Company.
Here we go, right over here. Take a look at the ACS 5.
grab that TV camera and see what you got to say as the champion of PCFL.
First and foremost, I just want to say thank you to everyone who came out and watched me. Special thanks to my fiance and her family.
They have it, ladies and gentlemen, the new PCFL lightweight champion, Travis Elul. All right, everybody, get your 50-50 raffle tickets out. It's time to do the 50-50 raffle. We're going to draw two numbers. The first one is for the money, and the second one is for a pair of tickets to Baptized by Blood's Mixed Martial Arts Show coming up